Harry here. Today I'm playing against Sarah for ITSL game. It doesn't have 5-year plan. There's a bunch of red cards, decoy D-style, socialist sewers, and Vietnam Revolt, so I expect he has a D-card here. Very blue hand in general. Is it worth it? making out a whole Indo pack. It's kind of meh. I mean, which one go first? Does this go first or UN go first? If I do UN first, then I'm holding Indo pack, right? Unless he block A, I can't hold it, but I can still do the war. If he doesn't block A, I'm just gonna use this. And lost 2 VP on this. I don't know. Let me know here. Maybe I should take Angola here. It's one battleground at least. That's all red card in the deck. All of them. Blockade, Nasser, Israeli War, Fidel, Vietnam Rebel, Distal, Socialist, and Suez. Socialist is annoying, so I maybe need to overprotect Europe. Nasser also. I should go this. Angola is a shame. Unless you have a day star. This war. This. I think it's Nasser and cool. Nasser or these though. Korean War won't stop. Panama is just mandatory here, right? Don't have many ops here. Generally, I don't have ops here very much. Space or just do this now. Also do this, but what's the point? There's no point for this. He's holding 5 airplane then. Maybe at least Costa Rica. Bear trap and cool. What, China? PDA stops down though, which is nice. That's an event. He might have Hunta and Brush and something, you know. Okay, it's gone Gamelin's there. Seems like it's not likely to end in a mid war now. I'm down in two regions. Three unscored regions. Gonna be a tough hand here. If he quack me, African Unrest and Leafville, one of them. I don't have many event, many ops here. A lot of events. The Muslim before. I'm sorry, it might be just ops. If I want to take this, that's conditional. Yeah. Okay, no, I can't do this now. Space. Just hold these two cards. Yeah. Okay, it's gone. Something is in my hand. Billy is something. Brush is something. I just cool Angola here. Excuse me. Kind of too obvious, huh? Yeah. So if instead of Zaire, I choose Panama. That says something. Okay, he doesn't have a good option as well. I know, I mean, I know he can jam, but don't think I can do much about it. Do want to put one in Colombia at some point. Maybe now? Two EP. I really don't have the ops though. It's kind of desperate. I mean, no. Look, clearly he has it, but. SOMV. I could be greedy, just get but that's why it is. No need to be greedy there. Only left F card left, so I'm just gonna kill this. Shadow is his worst card. It's kind of annoying. Cool this and flip this. Might be my play. All three China cards are there, gunmen are there, CIA is there, Brush and Kung, okay, so I should do the Harrow Estates. Well, just give me China card then. a little bit risky. I know he doesn't flip this. So now there's no AR. Now he doesn't need an AR to get mill offs. Do want to get space? I mean, there's not many red cards left. Probably as Europe. Bong bong bong. Not a bad idea. Hey, cool. Well, boss one also. Just better, right? Maybe I keep summon. I could keep Nixon. No, I should take China Ka away from him. I'm her. ASAP. He must have a top hand. I mean, there's not many like good cards left in general. Remind myself, Salt's still there. Hunta, Missile Envy still there, and three scorings. The only red cards are like Glen Davis. Kind of irrelevant now. Long Gunman, that's pretty big. Opak, Lurbaryu, and Brushniff. If it has the UN here, then UN, I mean, it's kind of important. I want the space. I don't want to get once more stabbed. Africa is tricky, it's easily flippable. Just space. What, 6-2? Yeah. Yeah, I know. Sometimes it's just, nah. Hope I can get a cool. Let's stabilize Africa a little bit. Just kind of annoying here. Well, he gives me Norrin. She. So, I'm glad my martial op goes there. Render, yeah. I wonder if it's Marshall or Deflector. I go space with this space, I guess. Not gonna give one more country to him. Just brought the dom here. Oh, not. Okay. Voice. I guess voice. It's good AR7. Missile envy. It's voice, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's Kugos? The best I get a draw. Gonna be a blue ass hand there. Egypt is kind of naked, so let's US just naturally do some AR7 moves. Should do this maybe. There is one small step. Well, I don't have a space car. There's a space desk, which is kind of like not a fan. Who just dumped this? It takes space. There's brush war and home. Brush war missile MV and Hunta salt left. Salt is kind of annoying. Ask not. I'm looking for something? No. I mean, if you ask not now, it's kind of annoying. Because I don't have a good as cards. You might have CIA, that's why he's thinking too long. Colonial's there, Nucleus up's there, Puppet's there, Special's there, Alliance there. Dude, that's all my cards. No way I can test that, right? Can go one. Because Brush War is just annoying. In this car. So he doesn't have one small step. There's a lot of blue cards there. Way too many. Maybe I should space. We want to take this to VP though. Okay. You might have CIA. Missile MV is there. After ABM here, probably Egypt, to be honest. India is sitting there. He gets subs. So yeah, there's no way I def him. That's a reroll. A CA and what? Mean, I could 5-year plan. Two EP though. Want two unknowns. It's a pretty quick one though. I'm just SEA or something. Want a space? There's no space car. Do I gunman? I could play China and whole arsenal, which is not bad, I would say. Five-year plan is aggressive. I mean, he goes subs and CIA. It's not gonna be DEFCON then. Yeah. Do I try to flip it? NATO there. One region down. One unknown. not bad. Have to headline this then. Yes, AR. I'm sorry, next turn. Okay, that's GG. Well, so I'll just report as time loss and yeah. Nice to get another win here. And I'll see you guys next game. Probably another team games. Well, I forgot to record our game against Team Illinois. Game two, it was another steamroll by us. So we are tied at 1-1. We are gonna play another, we're gonna play a desired game three. So yeah, we'll see you guys in that game. To be an exciting one. So yeah, thanks for watching and see you guys next time.